Okay, folks, so for the Driveway 3's Summer League, I'm going to have these guys demonstrate the format of how we're going to do it. The biggest thing to understand is it's make it, take it. So the offense, if they keep scoring, they stay in it. I like this format because it rewards you. Defense, if you get a stop, it's your ball. If you don't, and you get scored on, or you foul, you're out, the next team's in. So as we look at the court here, right now I've only got it's just one on one, just because we don't have enough people. So it's gonna be 3-on-3, obviously. We have five teams. So if you look, we've got Mike's in orange, Lindsay's in blue, Joel's in green, Liza's gray, and Zach is black. And what they're gonna do is just kind of walk through the format. I'll explain how it works. There's also gonna be another video where you're gonna see it in action, real life. So Joel's got the ball. Remember, it's 3-on-3, but for the sake of the demo, we're just going 1-on-1. He's coming down on Luke. Let's say Joel goes in and scores. His team scores. Luke, go in there. Okay, Chris. Offense keeps the ball. So Joel grabs that thing right out of the net. So he makes his layup, and he grabs it. Livy does not grab the ball. She doesn't do anything. Joel, make your layup again. He grabs it. As soon as it goes in, he grabs and goes. Livy cannot play defense. Joel's full speed the other way. Okay, now, freeze there, Joel. See what happened here. Mike was out of bounds. His team comes in. Olivia got scored on. Her team's out. So we're coming the other way. Okay, let's say Joel scores again. His team scores. He grabs it, goes. Look at the switch down there. Zach's up. Now, freeze there. Zach, in. Eliza's team is up. When do you substitute? This would be the time that Eliza's team would substitute. So if you have four kids or five kids, one would go out. They may be coming from the middle of the court here, though. So they may run down, switch with Eliza. Eliza's waiting here. Okay, we'll have that worked out for next week. Joel's coming down again. Let's say Mike follows Joel. Okay, freeze. He follows him on the ground. Let's say it's just a reaching foul. Go ahead again, Joel. It's a reaching foul, freeze. The referee calls the foul. It's Joel's ball. He gets a point, okay? A foul is a point. He turns around and goes. Mike's out. So, one thing on the ball, one thing a lot of people say, you know, 3-on-3, it's too physical or whatever. We've got high school officials, and a foul is a mistake because you're losing a chance to get the ball. So it shouldn't get physical because a foul is going to be a mistake. So let's say Joel shoots and misses. Zach takes the rebound. Freeze. Joel cannot play defense on Zach. He can go for the rebound. He can go for the offensive rebound, but he can't play defense. Zach's team got the ball. Joel's out. Zach's coming down. Eliza switches in for Joel's team. If Joel's team wants to sub, that'd be the time to do it. Let's say they're coming down here. Now, let's say you get fouled and score. So you go right to the rim, foul, he scores, he keeps the ball, so he gets the points for the basket, he gets a point for a foul, going the other way. Libby switches with Mike. If Libby's team wants to sub, that'd be the time to do it, and we go this way. So that's essentially how it works. Let's say some of the leagues only have four teams. Okay, they will be playing on a court at a time. There might be four on one court, four on the other. So let's say, Olivia, you're just off completely.
We're deep on it. Hey, Zach, let's say you're coming down this way. Let's say he misses the shot. Okay, Mike's coming down. Mike goes.
Zach just stays on defense. Okay, you play the same way. We can do it with three teams.
Joel, you're out of here. Okay, you guys play it out. Good. Liza comes with her team. Mike stays right away on defense. Okay? Guys, am I missing anything? Big picture of how this format works?
The kids will get it. They'll go up and down two or three times and they'll figure it out really quick. They'll substitute on their own. Remember, there's no coaching. We don't want people yelling from the stands or anything. Just let the kids figure it out. I will have staff members in the middle of the court helping them with substituting, helping them with strategy, getting the flow, you know, get the rebound, go. We'll have scorekeepers as well. They'll constantly be calling out the score. We'll play a 20-minute game, switch teams, switch courts, different playing against different teams, play another 20-minute game. And it's running time that whole time. We'll keep a winner of each of those 20-minute games. We'll also keep a running score winner for the summer.
Anything else from this address?
I think the kids are going to love it. People that have done this really enjoy the flow, enjoy the format. But here's the deal. Let me be clear. It rewards good play. If your team doesn't get a stop, and they don't like defense, and they don't care about defense, they're not going to get the ball. So if you get the steal, get the rebound, you're going to have a chance to play offense. But that's what matters first. And then if you score, you get rewarded. You just keep the ball. All right, looking forward to seeing you guys.
Okay.